You could only sleep, turned away. Every night, his biceps pillow my head. You told me that she was a hard act to follow, being the daughter of your parents' friends. Before your parents came over, you hid my things in the closet.
Do you know what a Jap is? Jap. Jap.
When
they want to make fun of you.
And
yeah, so the 私は初めて Jap って言われたのは 6歳. So as almost as soon as I got to the U.S. school bus 乗ってたらば誰かが Jap って言いました. で Jap って言われたのがすごいショックで父に Jap って言われたけど Jap って何なの? 6歳. So he said, なんて答えればいいかって言ったらばね he said, Yankee go home って答えた。それで日本人が アメリカ人のオキュペーションの時にヤンキーゴーホーンってだからアメリカにいるのにヤンキーゴーホーンって答えなさいって my father said because that's he's Japanese and he didn't know. Young men aroused her. The pure innocence in their wide, dark eyes. The wild, still animal strength in their muscles. The smoothness of their skin, so shiny, stretched out over their boy-like shoulders. Flat stomachs, abdominals rippling gently. Their thick thighs that could thrust forever into the night. Their soft, moist lips, where their tongues, so delicious, dwelt. We started against, into her vagina, making her moan with joy, forgetting everything, which felt so strong against her own tongue at one moment. Yet another seemed to melt like caramel in the back of her throat. Their dry fingers that touched her in the most unexpected and expecting spots. Their penises half covered by their black curls, seems smaller, less developed, less threatening. Yet, as their shoulders strangely widened when they held her, their penises filled her, pointed against her deepest uterine insides, hurting her with a pleasurable pain, as though she could sense with her hand their movements from outside her belly. Her father beat her as a girl. She ran to him crying, "Please don't hit me, please don't hit me." No, rather, she stood defiant, silent. Silent tears struck down her chest till he, in anger or fear, slapped her again and again. Once so hard, she was swung across the room. Once on her left ear so that she could not hear for 3 weeks.
Thank you.